Hello. For today, I will be showing you how I recreate historical embroidery patterns. The sampler that I will be focusing on is a 17th century English sampler at the Museum of Art in Cleveland, and it is silk thread on linen fabric. The website and the sampler are really neat because the museum allows you to zoom in to the point where you can count the stitches, and you can see where a stitch goes up, skips a hole, and then goes back down on the next stitch. And so for today, I'm specifically focusing on reversible embroidery, also known as blackwork or Holbein stitch, but I will show you how I use an Excel spreadsheet and go from looking at the sampler and then putting the pattern onto an Excel spreadsheet. But before we get started with all of that, make sure to select thumbs up that you like the video. Please also click subscribe to be updated when new videos come out. And if at any point during the video you have questions, please post them in the comments below. So here is the sampler as you would see it on the Cleveland Museum of Art's website. And I am zooming in, and this is the top left corner. And you can see different colors being used. There is black, there is red, looks like leaves, hearts, feathery looking things. And now I'm just continuing to scroll through the sampler. I'm working my way towards the top right corner. Now I'm kind of going down a bit. And over, like I said, you can see different types of embroidery. Some look like it's reversible stitch, others it's reversible cross stitch. And then there's also an alphabet here, some animals. And then right here, it looks like some embroidery was in black silk thread, and those threads have disappeared from the sampler. And now I'm going to zoom in and work on making this leaf. Thank you for checking out my YouTube channel. If you enjoyed this video and would like to see more, please follow the video links on the left-hand side. Remember to select thumbs up that you liked the video. If you have questions, put them in the comments below. And as always, please click subscribe to be updated when new videos come out.